Organizations employ data centers, which are facilities made up of networked computers, storage systems, and computational infrastructure, to gather, process, store, and distribute massive amounts of data. The applications, services, and data that are housed in a data center are often significantly relied upon by businesses, making it an essential asset for daily operations.